Only sound. He gets arrested in Long Island and I rent the Mercedes. I think the feds wired his mailbox. Anyway, they're going through his car. They find two Berettas in a glove compartment and an axe under the front seat. A fucking axe, right? So they're looking at him. They say, you know, not for nothing. You get any idea why there's two handguns in a glove box and an axe under the front seat? Sally says, are you serious? I will never rent a car from fucking Avis.